Good morning, my dear students. What about your exam? Some of you get very less mark in the exam. Those members have to learn once again and write the answers. Okay. Today we can see the new lesson, that is reactivity series and electrochemistry. So this lesson deals with the metals and their reactions. You have already learned in 8th standard the sum of the metals and their reactions, their characteristics. The same is repeated here also. Then which are the metals familiar to you? Can you tell me some examples? Iron, copper, silver, platinum, then gold, sodium, etc. are some of the metals. So what about their reactions? They reacted with water, air and acid. So what about the reactions with water? You know that sodium, reacts with the cold water and it is a vigorous reaction. Then magnesium reacts with the hot water. Then iron reacts with the superheated steam, and copper, there is no reaction with water. So these are the some of the metals react with the water. Then what about the reactions of metals with the air? You know that iron reacts with air and form iron oxide, that is rust. Then copper reacts with the air and form verdigris, that is cloud. You might have seen green color on the copper vessels. Then sodium reacts with the air and form sodium oxide. Magnesium also reacts with the air and form magnesium oxide. On the magnesium ribbon you might have seen the white color substance, that is magnesium oxide. Sodium also reacts with the air and the freshly cut surface is shininess lost because of sodium oxide. Then what about the reactions with the acid? So magnesium also reacts with acid, sodium also react with acid, then iron also react with the acid, dilute HCl. So we can see these reactions in the order of or increasing order of the reactivity. See the reactions of metals with the acid. Here iron is iron, magnesium, copper, lead and zinc are given. So what about their reactivity? See that magnesium is highly reactive, then zinc, then iron, then lead, then copper. This is the order of reactivity of metals with acid. Clear? So magnesium is highly reactive. See that one. Magnesium is highly reactive, full of bubbles. So they form, see that magnesium react with HCl to form magnesium chloride and hydrogen. So these bubbles are the hydrogen. Clear? Then zinc plus 2HCl gives zirconium Cl2 plus H2. So hydrogen is formed when metals react with the acid. So it's highly reactive magnesium. Then zinc is the next one. Then iron is the next one. Then lead. Then copper. Copper just we can see, we cannot see any bubbles at all. So this is the reactive increasing order of the reactivity of metals with the acid. Clear? See this one. This is the reactivity series. That means the potassium is the highly reactive metal. Then sodium, calcium, magnesium, aluminium, zinc, iron, nickel, tin, lead, hydrogen, copper, silver, gold. This is the order of reactivity. You have to learn these metals in this order itself. Clear? So in this order itself, you have to learn by heart. Then only we can do the sum of the problems and some of the oxidation reduction reactions in this lesson. Clear? So I'll tell you once again. Potassium, sodium, calcium, magnesium, aluminium, zinc, iron, nickel, tin, lead, hydrogen. Then these are very less, or do not displace hydrogen from HCl. That means these are very less reactivity. These are having very less reactivity. So this is called reactivity series. So the arrangement of metals in the increasing or decreasing order of reactivity is known as reactivity series. Clear?